Nadam se da ću sad neke pobjede skupiti. Formaciju sam promijenio na 4-3-3. Nadam se da ćete uživati i idemo igrati.
To you, we await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities.
Igram protiv Leicestera,
and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter.
It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
Neko se namizati ako bude trebalo par pobjeda, vidjet ćemo.
But in the end, they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Balls out on the left now.
Idemo.
So what now?
Okay.
There's a room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given.
Okay, good. No. Dodavanje, jao, jao. Nije dobro.
There's the route one option. Out to the flank. Played out wide.
By the way, svima sretan se petnik veko slavi. Lataj, bravo.
It's a loose ball. A chance! Oh, he's in!
Sa zeznu stvar.
Ball Brighton. Loose ball, who's gonna get there?
Aaaa! Uf, dobro je. Vrlo gusto. Ajde.
The ball's come loose and
bravo,
the chase is on.
Idemo.
Other side yet able to force a breakthrough here.
Uff, šteta.
Looks to slip it through. So who's he picking out?
Opa, lijepo uzvanje.
It's come loose.
Ajde, idemo ekipo. Medete se.
Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. Oh, that's neat. He's had a goal! Into the
final! Nah, ne, vjerujem.
Goal! There is the breakthrough! Wow, he was never going to miss from there.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's.
I did him off.
Superb.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, they may have got the lead, but that next goal now is absolutely crucial to the complexion of this one.
Bravo.
Totti.
Thank you.
Pushes it out wide. Half-time whistle goes.
Not the most convincing
yeah,
displays.
Right.
They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
That's the start of another 45 minutes.
Well, I'm sure the managers talk the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Chip through.
Bravo.
That is wayward.
He was right in front of goal and he probably should have scored, to be fair.
Kom će sad dodat to na neku ima sloga, znači to nema. Ajde, naš se naš. Idemo. Bravo. A, numan. Malo izgore za tu loptu, nema sad ko prima malo.
Still trailing. And they require a change of fortune, pretty sharpish. What an adventurous run from a defender. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
Bravo.
Keeper's ball. It's a long forward pass.
Well, if you're chasing a game, there isn't an awful lot you can do without the ball. They're not seeing enough of it, and it needs a real team effort now to sort this out.
Plays it out to the flank.
Demo.
Still going. Where to next?
Hide.
All Brighton.
Odlično. Ušla lopta.
Now the pass. Tries a long pass towards the front. Tries to dig it in.
Lopta, bravo.
Can he find a finish now?
Ajde, onda izgubim loptu bez veze.
This is the outcome. It is good to see someone running at the defense like that.
Bravo.
I think it was a little difficult for him to pick exactly the right option there. There were so many in the box. I don't think we should be totally surprised that he actually went for the shot in the end.
Fine defending there. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Idemo dole, lijepo, tako. Noge do noge, idemo igrati.
It is looking like the end. If anything's going to happen, it's got to happen now.
Well, it doesn't have to be pretty now. Just direct and into that box.
Another piece of really good defending. Dyer.
That's a foul.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Ajde, ajde, idemo malo. Probudimo se, možemo dobiti ovaj tip. Idemo.
Passes it through.
Bravo. Ovo je, prvo utakmica nije baš dobro prošla. Ali nema veze, idemo dalje.
It is a results business, and this result is worth nothing.
Ne vem, koji sam uopće. Uff, 22. I jao. Teško će se biti vratiti. Morat će to ti mijenjati, on nije baš raspoložen. Na veze. A da vam može neki igrati tu poziciju. Foster na gol. Koga sad za kapetana uzeti? Sad ćemo na Evesu, pošto ima najveću ocjenu. To je to. Idemo dalje.
So a warm welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone.
Ajde, idemo sad lijepo odigrati nešto. Nije moće toliko slabo više. Moja.
Oh, he's come flying in. Bravo. So what now?
Ja. Spetak.
Just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one.
Bravo. Odlično lopta. Ej, ovaj. Nema veze.
Gets it back. Quarter of an hour played.
It can only get better, this. We haven't seen a shot yet, and I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them, because it needs livening up.
Idemo,
ajmo. He's launched himself there.
Plata je bravo.
And there's the first shot on goal.
Evo sad ćete malo.
Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Muffed it into the middle. Oh, that's not going to find its target.
Mora samo nešto pomoć, tako da ovo će dio izgledat na vrati, ja nema veze. Idemo dalje. Bravo. Odlično, odlično, ajmo. O, da. Lijepi udarac, bravo Tabeko. Idemo. Možemo. Ajde. Jaj, koja šteta, lijepi ubačaj. Uf, šteta. Idemo. Po pobjedu, po pobjedu. To, ajde.
That is a poor kick by the keeper. Been intercepted.
Odlično. Idemo, idemo, ajde, ajde, držite se. Bravo. To, gore, odmah, bravo. Opa, ne izgubit loptu.
Dinks one in.
Ajmo di stan. Odlično.
Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Opa, šteta.
Aimed long and direct. First 45 minutes are up.
Dobro je.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0.
Even more.
It's the start of the second half.
Well, that first 45 minutes, deliver as we hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical.
Molim, treba da se vikne u formaciju, ali za sad se zavljam kako se stavim sa tom formacijom. Možda da nema izgubljenih, ali dobro. Koji se igrat samo.
Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. They continue each to cancel the other out.
Odlično, ajmo samo.
Hit into the middle.
Lopta, šteta.
Firmly met.
Idemo.
To the left it goes.
Lijepo.
You could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Charges in. Very little to report from an attacking perspective. Jim, it's a
crucial
game. Yes, 0-0 and little promise of a goal due to the shot-shy nature of this contest, but
not giving
up on it. There's plenty energy on the pitch.
Not
to give up hope just yet.
Shoots!
Really well taken goal. Well, if ever there was a perfect time to score,
koje greške radi moj za polovit, ja ne vjerujem.
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, when you go one-on-one with the keeper, you can't afford any indecision. That was decisive and clinical.
Opa, foul.
The referee's ordered a free kick.
Oh, don't shoot me. Ajde, ajde.
Looks like a good ball through. Great ball. Now the
shot. Ne vjerujem.
And it goes. Two to the goal. Really outwitted.
Kako loše.
Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, although the keeper looked an imposing figure then, he remained totally unfazed and took the chance with great ease.
Another piece of really good defending.
Ajde, samo, pa nemoj biti sportu puš, bravo.
Don't appear to have what it takes to get back into this one, but they do have what it takes to show enough pride and passion to appear to the fans that they care.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
I need them all.
Now the pass.
Odlično. Ajde, Salmon. Brde smanjimo rezultat.
Can he put it away?
Šteta.
Too close for comfort.
Pa će ja dobit koju danas utakmicu, ovo je užas jedan.
Pokud čuo sam
tako slavio što je i treću sezonu zvedom zvedom u onom četvrtu.
Sam u trećoj.
Sezonu u drugoj ligi jer... kako loše. Oj. 10 izgubljenih, jako loše. Ne vem, kada bi pravim često ovdje uptio. 66. Uvaralo. Tako da ćemo ga staviti tamo gdje je. Imamo, ok. Evo da vidimo. Tu ćemo odmah Totija staviti. Tako. Tu. Okej. Ovo je susti bože, ja mislim i na 80, ovo je svima prek 90, ovo, krasno. Biće teško odbiti. Ali neću gubit nadu.
Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Bravo. Ah. Odlično, Totti. Grizite malo žešće. Ajde, idemo.
Tries a through ball. Opa. Here it comes. An apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball.
Ali da malo brzi, nema se izmjeriti. Odlično.
It's a good looking cross.
Šteta.
Away from immediate danger. Has a swing at it.
Jo.
He's there to make a great save. And that wasn't exactly a routine save. He still had an awful lot to do to keep that out. Superb. Out of harm's way. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. On the balls come loose.
Good
defending, albeit from an unexpected source. You have to admire commitment like that because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Is
it in?
Well,
I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here and yet they can't convert a string of very decent opportunities. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it.
Nice
lifting it over. And the finish!
It's
a goal!
Pa kak je ovo prošlo, molim.
The breakthrough strike! Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim? Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
Pa što moje nije... Ma, neću baš komentirati previše.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Yeah, they may have got the lead, but that next goal now is absolutely crucial to the complexion of this one.
Nema faula.
And it's Rhodes.
Ajde, pucaj, glov. Pa ja ne vjerujem kako je golman spašava. Isus, Bože. Ajde, ajde. O da, o da. Ko je lijepi pogled.
The manager proud because they dug in deep then and look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Koji lijepi pogodak. O da. Volim, tu niš nije mogo. Vratili smo se u igru, to je super.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, and take back again.
Rhodes. And it's half-time here. Some first-half thoughts?
It's been a really good watch, but I think the managers will be looking for that extra bit of organisation and focus now, just to try and get a little control on this game.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team.
They
get themselves in front!
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
That's not the ball he wanted. Towards the front. Now the pass. That intervention was very necessary. Looks to slip it through. Totti. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Shortage of confidence there.
Well, everything about that was perfect apart from the execution. He could so easily play there.
Leonardo Silva,
of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right way to pass it. Only needed just a little bit more behind it. And he was through.
That's good intervention. Far worse than that. And it's Rhodes. He's away. Rhodes. Looks like a good ball through. Can he finish?
Desperate here, short on time and options. Look, they could still hope for one more chance. Maybe two if they're lucky.
Totti! It's anyone's ball. The defense can get it clear. It is now or never. Time is
against them.
Level at the last.
Tako se igra. Idemo po još jedan.
The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
All square again into the dying minutes. If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now.
Listen, I think they certainly met their match here. There was a lovely ebb and flow to the encounter, but very little to choose between the teams. And so we've ended up with an entertaining share.
Samo kad se nisam pomaknuo sad iz trećeg mjesta, ali dobro, nema veze. Katastrofa, imam 10 izgubljenih, 3 izjednačene i 3 dobivene. Da bi bar uspio u neku seriju ući sa dobivenima, ali nisam imate sreće još trenutno. Okay. O, Team Spirit 80, može, može. Samo ti ću opet morati ga smanjiti, jel da? Ovo sa onom gdje je bolji, spoloženi. Dobro, to je to, to je to. To je to, idemo probati dobiti ovu tekmu.
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here. Just waiting for the players to emerge and we will be underway. This is Peter Drury and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. We're ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Spearing. Kako se svako njemu organizira.
Very well to get to that.
Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful, wonderful save.
And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Ajde, ajde, idemo, idemo. Tisnite to, ne dajte da stop. Vozaju.
Loose, who's getting there?
Odlično. Odlično. Opa.
Casado, there's a long pass towards the front.
Kako mi prolazi, Bože Sion.
That's good intervention. Things could have got far worse than that. Still goalless. Brings it forward.
Da, Numan. Bože, pa daj, ajde malo čvršće budu.
Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Ajmo makom. Idemo.
Aimed in towards the centre.
Šteta.
Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. So what now? Well, that looks a foul.
Bravo.
The referee's given it.
Nemojte da se tako lako dođe do gola. Hvate golman.
Ne izbije. Uprijatno. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Another throw in.
Odlično.
Casado.
No idea. Bravo. I opet imamo fala, normalno. A treba je biti.
The half-time whistle. Some first half thoughts.
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0.
Idemo.
0-0 then, and we're back on the way.
Oj, ljudi, push. Nemo se drža potu dugo.
To the left it goes. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Looks to slip it through. It's got through. Tries to cut back. And into the second half, and it's still goalless.
I thought you never deserved the Woody Speed table.
We sit high. Totti.
And Totti.
He's looking up for options on the left. Corner.
This is the corner, that.
That'll go straight through to the keeper. Very few chances to talk of, Jim. Defences, it seems, on top here.
Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen up to this point. Combined attempts at goal aren't high in numbers, and we could do with something to spark this contest into life.
Odlično, idemo. Ajmo Totti.
Well down the left. Now, what are his options?
Jaka lopta.
Totti with the ball through.
Stitch Marin, odlično.
So who's he picking out?
Ah, Marcel
is it's got better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Na vrijeme je opet uzor.
Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Can he finish? Tries a through ball.
Oh,
he can't be happy missing that after they put clean through. That's about as good a chance as he can get.
Casado plays it short. Can he put it away?
Odlično.
Averted for now.
Bravo. Tries one. Bravo.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Sit back. And there goes the final whistle. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defense is broadly in charge.
Oh. Ajme, krasan pasan za jedno mjesto dolje. Zanimljivo. Protiv Wolverhamptona igram. Zanimljivo. je to, dobro. Okay. To više ništa ne mislim. Da. Idemo igra dalje.
Shortly, once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Turi, and this is Jim Beglin. Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I'll go for Francesco Totti. Cunning, conniving, he's a playmaker one minute, a match winner the next. And his longevity is a testament to the great dedication.
Odlično, bravo.
I disagree with that. It's the sort of situation he thrives in.
Newman. Opa, bravo.
Surely a free kick.
Odlično.
It's not taking him long, and that's going to be a booking. Well, I think it might be a touch too far to have a go at goal, but I've been proven wrong in the past, and maybe again.
Žizit pogodim. Korner. Prejako. Ajde, ajde, idemo, idemo ekipo.
Still goalless at the moment.
Bravo.
Tries a through ball.
Odlično. Ajmo.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it.
Dodaj glavu, pa nema mi gubit loptu tako. To je za
pogledati.
Ajde.
It'll be a throw in. Now it's Lafondre. Goes wide.
Ajde, ajde, ajde.
Adventurous run from a defender.
Odlično. Šteta, bravo. Odlično, bravo.
It's Totti. Knocks it in gently.
Upre, ako lopta, ali će ustić? Ne.
He's got rid of that.
Šteta, još mrvicu daje za kasnije. Bilo bi neugodno za njih.
Towards the front line.
Odlično. Odlično. Glo, pa daj me, nemoj zezat. Ajde, ajde, idemo. Vizite malo žešće.
Out wide to the right.
To, 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 bravo. A ne njemu dodat. Tako se, glo. Stisu se me, to, gadno.
The whistle for half time. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
Just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Shame that it's tako.
It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. And we're still waiting for a goal to report here. Now the pass. Can he find a finish now?
It's Bravo, anyone's ball. Oh,
to be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
We sit high.
Ovdje mu moram hvatiti to.
Passes it through.
Odlično.
Big chance, corner.
Šteta.
Now it's Lafondre.
Ajde.
Very few chances to talk of, Jim. Defences, it seems, on top here. Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen up to this point. Combined attempts at goal aren't high in numbers, and we could do with something to spark this contest on the island. The ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one.
Ajde, nemojte da stopu vlade.
Now to profit from it. Out to the left it goes.
To dobro.
Do they stick or twist? Caution or risk?
A
cautious mindset they'd regret more from me, so I'd like to see them try and go and win this.
Oj, ljudi bože, toliko sam grita s lovici da nema se pobit nikad na gol, da.
Totti. Defenders on the back foot.
Lov. Opet se izgleda.
Just about here, the collective... that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Pa ja ne, vjerujem.
That will be the final act. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. Any reflections on what you see, Jim?
Treba mi bodovi, mi trebaju ne jedan bod. Katastrofa, zadnji sam on. Opa, kardi. Okay, idemo dalje, da im kako se raspoloženja. To ću morat njega staviti, idemo fojem je raspoloženi. Tako, ćemo malo promijeniti. Nećemo, stavit ćemo SS da mi igra i Simon isto SS. Sad ocjena pala, ohoho. A to ti ja nemam vadit. Dobro, to je to. Yep. Idemo. Čisto kako duš stanje. Čim par igrača promijeni, ono ti je ono, ti su ili pade na 70. Da su ovi nisu igrali s ovima. No.
Welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury and joining me here, our expert Jim Beglin. Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone. Passes it through.
Dangerous
run from a defender. And it's Whittingham.
Bravo golman, učno.
Now, can he capitalize? It's on a plate.
Bravo, za sad.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Oh, ljudi boži.
They've got the chances so far, but you can take nothing away from their spirit and desire. They look as though they want it more.
Odlično, idemo.
Looks like a good ball through.
Eto, veliko.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Makeda.
Odlično, idemo, idemo.
It's on the back foot.
Glow, padajme, nemoj zeda.
Demonstrating fabulous determination.
Odlično, idemo.
Just will not be beaten. Whittingham, in his last game, fired his team in front with a second half volley. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Keeper got a hand on that and nicked it behind.
Ajmo, Pranić.
Looking to get within range.
Do, po sredini pogodi, pa ne vjerujem. Ajde, ajde. Čno.
It's been intercepted.
Idemo.
That will come to nothing.
Bravo.
Makeda.
Nemo mi to raditi, gori se. Glovo.
Makeda hits it!
Bro, Pranić.
By that far. Towering header! Who's loose, who's getting there?
Odlično, odlično izbijeno, odlično, super.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Bravo, goma.
And he nearly went all the way. Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option. It just didn't come off. Oh, you could tell he really wanted that. Well, there's no doubt that the whole team revolves around him now. He leads by example, and he's become the main pivot.
A cracking player.
Keeper's got good distance on that. The whistle goes for half.
Dobre, dobre.
And it's grossing half.
Yeah, it's still where
we started. 0-0.
Udarca. Mislim nije da je 100%, da, da, ali hoću gol dati, hoću pobijediti, znači.
Off we go once more. That first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
No. Odlično.
Whittingham does well to read it and intercepts.
No.
Real chance to break. It's Makeda. Makeda with a long pass out wide. Out towards the flank.
Šteta. Ušlo je da nije veze.
Just about up to the hour now. To the second half, and still there's nothing between them.
Oh, Ah.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, if he wants that ball to make it, then he has to pass it with a bit more zip. I think he knew as soon as it left his boot, it was going to be cut out. Just lacked a little more power.
Makeda with the ball through. Fabio. Just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one.
Goal.
It's Makeda.
There's
some activity down on the touchline. Who's going to make this theirs? Boots it upfield. Aim forward. Here it comes.
Ah, šteta. Ajde, Simon, stimi to. Odlično, bravo. Bravo.
Do they stick or twist? Caution or risk? You know, what will they rue more? I think it'd be a cautious mindset they'd regret more for me. So I'd like to see
ajde,
them try and go with this.
And now they can launch a counter.
Pa ja ne vjerujem. Pa daj, ajde nešto pogodite. Probite se. Pustite
nešto. Appreciates the ball around there. They really need to start moving the ball forward with pace at this late stage of the game. And time is up.
Šteta.
Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defense is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Bravo, Storari, zavijedio. Ništa ekipu, pozdrav. Zahvaljujem se mi igrali. Nadam se ste uživali. Molim vas da stisnete share, like i subscribe. Također molim vas i napišite komentare u ovom videu dolje, pa vas, ono, da vidite kako, preporučite neku formaciju sa kojom bi vi igrali. Onda isto tako, meni to sve puno znači kad mi stisnete share, like ili subscribe. To je samo vama je to jedan klik na mišu, a meni to puno znači. Nadam se da ste uživali i pozdrav!